The Public Utilities Commission has approved Young Brothers' emergency request to increase rates by 46% with conditions. The shipping company must resume the full pre-COVID sailing schedule by September 1st, which will restore an additional sailing from the ports of Hilo and Kahului to Honolulu. Young Brothers also must provide 6 months' advance notice to the PUC and the state if it decides to discontinue regulated inter-island service in the future, and they must undergo a financial and management audit.